Vertebroplasty is a procedure in which cement is injected into the fracture cleft in the spine. How does the vertebroplasty work? It acts as a mechanical filler in the fracture cleft. It burns the painful nerve endings of the spine and it gives a good mechanical stability to the spine. It is one of the most rewarding procedures in the spine, and patient is made to stand and walk within 2 hours and patient goes home within 3 hours of the procedure.